English class. Today we will study the third chapter of English literature for class 5. Our chapter name is The Kitten Who Barked. Before this, like and subscribe our school channel to get more updated videos. So children, this is the story of a dog. His name was Pug. He was 2 months old and he brought up by two people into their home, where he lived with 5 cats. Cleo is one of them who lost her kitten recently, and Pug also missed her mother. The problem is that Cleo thought that he was a kitten. Gradually they play outdoor games. All that time, Cleo trained him some cat activities, just like how to follow, how to catch the ball. All that time Cleo did very well, so Cleo was very happy and other cats started begin to accept him. Everything was going very good. They took meal together. One day, they organized a game. The game was combination of race, jump and hide and seek. Suddenly, Plus and Plus jumped over the tree, but Pug just ran on the ground. On that time, Cleo asked him to jump over the tree, but Pug could not do this, and after some time, he began to cry. At last, they all returned home. But after that, Cleo did his hard work so that he could jump over the tree. But Pug could not do this. And then he became very disappointed. Cleo wanted to help him, but he could not able to do anything. So children, one day Cleo was sleeping under the maple tree, and Pug was also sleeping some far behind. On that time, a dangerous monster came in front of them. So Cleo just jumped over the tree and said, "Look, there is a dangerous dog. If you could not jump, then just ran away." But Pug could not do this. He just take out a very unique and strange voice. And his short hair stood out. And on that time, he was full of anger, and he just began to barking and barking. On that time, the other dog put his tail into his two legs and just become vanished. On that time, he realized that that's the reason he could not able to jump over the tree, because he was a dog, not a cat. At last, Cleo came and said, "That you are still my son." At last, they live happily. So children, now it's time for homework. So what you have to do, you just learn all word meaning and read this chapter 2 times. I hope you understand this story, and very soon you will come.